doing?
What?
You didn't even have tears in your eyes when you lifted up the veil.
It's a rehearsal.
I can't believe you're being so insensitive.
Don't you know that she is still recovering from her surgery?
Oh, by the way, Hannah, how's your new vag?
Less ugly?
Dennis!
Dad.
What?
I'm not ready to be a man!
What?
What?
I'm not ready to be a man!
There are a lot of different reasons why people become friends.
Commence fire!
Because you have a lot in common, or because no one else will be your friend. Adam's mom took control of her man.
Your cholesterol's 272. Do you want to drop dead of a heart attack by the time you're 50?
Nah, you're right, Arlene. You're always right.
I learned to love it.
Allison Marks. You are?
Rosenberg. V. Rosenberg.
Man, you do not look Jewish.
Why do you want to marry a Jew so badly?
Because I never want to make another decision for as long as I live.
That's mildly offensive. What the hell is going on around here?
They're starting construction in the baby's room.
There is no baby to build a room for yet. Not even a fetus.
So where are you taking me?
Well, I thought that
because I didn't know what you were thinking, so I made reservations for 7 o'clock and I got tickets.
That sounds great.
You're the only Jew I know. I need you. You gotta teach me how to pass myself off as one of you guys.
From what I know, no man has ever been good enough for Allison. But if you can get that woman's seal of approval, you might have a chance.
You are single, 31 years old, unmarried, no children. Are you gay?
No.
What are you doing here?
What, you two know each other?
That's my daughter.
What? Your daughter?
Think she's right for me?
So then why are you marrying her?
Allison, I love you. I want you to make every decision for me for the rest of my life.
Well, that haircut is awful. Let me make an appointment for you with my guy because he's the best.
We have worked very hard to get Adam to the point he is at in his therapy.